India in the year 1962, 15 years after independence, a country with a mission to fulfill a million dreams of a billion people, recently freed from the yoke of nearly 400 years of bondage, full of visions and dreams for the present and the future. 1962 was also the year that Indofil Chemical Company was incorporated as a subsidiary company of the American enterprise Rohm and Haas. Pursuant to disinvestment by Rohm and Haas in India in 1982, Indofil Chemicals was taken over by Modi Pond Limited, headed by Mr. K.K. Modi of the K.K. Modi Group. The K.K. Modi Group of Companies is one of India's largest business groups, and the group companies have diverse business interests ranging from chemicals, cigarettes and tobacco, tea and beverages, consumer products, education, entertainment, network marketing and gourmet restaurants. Most of the group companies are market leaders in all their respective segments, and their products are among the top brands selling in the Indian and international markets. Under the able, strong and visionary leadership of Mr. K.K. Modi, Indofil got a new perspective, a fresh outlook and a strong vision to be a global leader in all aspects of the business. Since 1982, the growth of Indofil has been exponential, adding one feather after another to its cap and growing with a projected CAGR rate of 30%.
K.K. Modi Group of Companies took over Indofil in 1982, and since then with a great leadership of Mr. Modi, we have achieved great heights. Today we are at a growth rate of around 20% CAGR, and that belongs to the business acumen of Mr. Modi. 2007, Indofil has adopted a vision of global leader with customer success. We identify a specific opportunity, provide solutions and enhance value for the customers, and that's how we drive the growth. To achieve this, we have a team of salespeople. They are well qualified, well trained, dedicated. We have a team of product managers, technicians, R&D laboratory technicians. All these people work very closely with customers and find out the solution and give a right solution and a product to the futuristic need of the customer.
Indofil, a research-led and fully integrated chemical company, lays great emphasis on hiring the right people for the right job. It is an equal opportunities employer, and some of the best professionals of the industry are a part of Indofil.
Indofil is a company which is completely run by professionals. Yahan har aadmi ko uski skill ke upar aanka jata hai. वो किस तरह से कंट्रीब्यूट कर सकता है कंपनी की ग्रोथ में, ये देखा जाता है. इंडोफिल दैट इट्स ए वेरी इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटी एम्प्लॉय. वी हैव नो डिफरेंशिएशन फॉर जेंडर, कल्चर, रीजन, रिलीजन.
द कंपनी इज हेडेड बाय मिस्टर आर के मल्होत्रा, हु इज द चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर एंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द कंपनी. A post-graduate in agriculture with 40 years of hands-on experience, Mr. Malhotra is an active and advisory member on many technical and trade associations. Under his able leadership, Indofil was ranked the second runner-up as Best Innovative Exporter for 2011-2012 by ECGC, and Dun and Bradstreet. And in spite of the global economic downturn of the last few years, its turnover has grown consistently in double figures. In the field of specialty and performance chemicals, Indofil has four multi-product, state-of-the-art, program logic controlled manufacturing facilities in India, in line with international quality standards. Three of these are located at Thane, Vapi and Navi Mumbai. And to scale up the current capacity with customers' requirement, Indofil is investing and expanding the capacity at Dahej to 50,000 metric tons by 2015. Indofil also has multi-toll units across various locations in India, with stock and material storage dumps at nodal points spread across the country to act as hubs for smooth logistics and timely deliveries. Indofil is very conscious towards its responsibilities to process, quality, humanities and the environment. Indofil has a dedicated quality management system in place and has adopted international EHS standards successfully. Indofil's manufacturing facilities are ISO 9001 and ISO 14001 certified, and the processes are fully automated, and the equipment and machinery are environmentally compliant as per international standards. Our vision is to become a global leader in growth with customer success. Our mission is to achieve leadership in growth rate. We will leverage our efficient research and development, registration, manufacturing and marketing competencies through a committed and proficient team. We will strive to make our customers successful by providing high-quality products, services and solutions in domestic and global markets. To expedite growth, we will use collaborations, acquisitions and manufacturing proximity to the market in the segments of crop care, specialty and performance chemicals. Indofil's five core values of customer success: knowledge, prosperity, teamwork and velocity make it a strong contender to be a global leader in growth with customer success. Indofil has diverse divisions catering to various sectors and industries. The Agro Division, the flagship division of Indofil, manufactures agro-based products which are market leaders, and the Specialty and Performance Chemicals Division, which, as the name suggests, manufactures specialty chemicals catering to various industries like plastics, textiles, coating, construction and leather. The plastic division has been operational since 50 years, but in the last 5 years, the industry has seen a quantum jump in the growth, and the market has also matured to the essential use of additives in the manufacturing process, and Indofil was one of the first to foresee the upcoming change and be ready with the support, expertise and product the industry would need, which resulted in the division seeing a massive leap in the growth in its own bottom line. This division manufactures a range of products for the plastic industry like acrylic processing aids, lubricating processing aid, acrylic impact modifiers, epoxidized soybean oil, synergetic modifier, calcium zinc stabilizers and one-pack stabilizers for various end applications in the PVC industry. In fact, Indofil is the only key manufacturer of acrylic processing aid and impact modifiers in India. Indofil also offers consultancy services to support the industry in its endeavor to better the output and quality of its final product. Within a span of 4 years, this division has scaled great heights with exclusive products like PMA 175, K120ND, K600F, KM323B, KM355, KM455 and SM5050, which is produced only by Indofil in India, and Indofil PMA 175, which is a leading brand of lubricating processing aid being sold in India with a market share of 35%. Indofil also exports many products of the plastic division in large quantities, and the export component is more than 20% of the total sale of the division. as is the primary policy at Indofil of being a strong partner to the customer and the customer coming first. The needs of the customer and his satisfaction are the absolute focus of the plastics division also. It is a total solutions provider for all needs of the plastic industry. And with a strong R&D facility managed by an extremely talented team, it is no wonder the company's products enjoy a very strong equity and brand loyalty in the market, and the customers it has are retained for long years and periods.
We strongly believe in anticipating challenges of tomorrow and provide solutions today. Therefore, keep customer in focus, not only in slogan, but in practice. We work very closely with the customers. We can rightly boast that we have one of the best laboratory in India. Very few in this industry will be having this kind of instruments. And that is the very reason that many of the customers, the big name in this industry, are closely associated with us.
The R&D department in the plastics division at Indofil is one of the best in the industry and the country, and has state-of-the-art facilities for discharging its duties perfectly. It has a well-equipped R&D laboratory to manufacture and design products on minuscule scales of 1 to 2 kgs, where it has so far designed and developed more than 30 new products and intermediates. It has a modern NABL and GLP certified sophisticated analytical laboratory, which validates and tests the products that the R&D laboratory develops. It has an application laboratory, which tests the product developed for behavioral patterns. This laboratory also has a bra bender plasticorder, which measures the melt rheology of the product, and the Julabo low temperature viscobath, one of its only kinds in India.
We at Indofil Industries Limited in Plastic Application Lab work together with upstream industries like PVC resin producer to ensure the requirement of end user, to help them and to give the right product for their final application.
To deliver customized and innovative products, our excellent manufacturing team takes supports from well-equipped R&D center, well-qualified scientists, and our technical support team.
The R&D facility also has a pilot plant to manufacture those products which have passed the stringent tests done internally and externally on upscale levels of 100 to 1000 kgs. It has probably the only of its kind captive spray dryer for a facility like this anywhere in India. The concern for satisfying customer needs makes the plastic division of Indofil work tirelessly to better and improve its existing products and develop new tailor-made products based on customer feedback and requirements. Though the process of new product development is very complex, the work system at Indofil makes it very simple.
The first one who help us for innovation is our customer. The customer pain points, customer future trends are the key input for us to work upon. So our strength blended with customer strength and their requirement and ability to convert these trends and into the reality and efficiency improvement is the key factor which we work specifically in the plastic business, which has helped us to grow double fold in last 3 to 4 years. And we also expect the plastic business to contribute more than 50% growth of the SP series in next 2 to 3 years.
The frontline sales and marketing people interact with the customers on what the customer is looking for and wants. They then bring back this feedback and suggestions to the strategic business unit, The strategic business unit in turn brainstorms with the R&D teams on these feedbacks and then with the customers on fine-tuning and pinpointing the crux areas further to get the fundamentals of the issue crystal clear. The strategic business unit then goes back to the R&D department and an in-depth analysis of the pros and cons of developing such a product and the pitfalls on the way, if any, are identified. After detailed deliberations, the best route for the development of a product that addresses the needs and requirements of the customer is finalized. After the product to be developed has been identified, the R&D department then does paper research and a feasibility report on this. And after it is satisfied about the viability of the process and product, makes a computer simulation of the process. If the results of the computer simulation are encouraging, then the R&D department manufactures the product in micro levels in the world-class laboratories at the Thane plant, which is more than well equipped to undertake such activities. Each product being developed is produced in at least 3 to 5 different batches. After the production of the product on this scale, the results of all the batches are validated by external customers and internal departments. If the results of the tests and validation is encouraging and the parameters of the performance of all the batches are satisfactory and non-deviant, and if the external customers also give a thumbs up, the product is then produced on an upscaled level in the pilot plant. Again, at least 3 to 5 batches for each product being developed. And here too, the validation is done by external and internal customers. Again, if the reports are satisfactory and within desired parameters and ranges, only then is the product sent for bulk manufacturing. The manufacturing facilities of Indofil are absolutely state-of-the-art and certified by international bodies of EHS and other parameters. The manufacturing is based on the company's policy of first-time right and zero tolerance for deviations and faults. After the production of the product on the bulk scale, the products undergo stringent quality control measures to ensure that the product is worth sending out into the market. And only after the positive report from the QC is the product launched. And now, let's hear what some of our esteemed customers have to say about us and our products.
Prince pipe, PVC pipe fitting, we started before 35 years ago, and we know we are with the Indofil from last 30 years. We are really happy with the services and the quality, both. And they're both the product, impact modifier and processing aid, both are good quality product. And we are also a good pipe manufacturer, so we want good quality product. So we are happy with the Indofil product. Lead ke product all over the world ye kam ho rahe hai, aur we are also happy that you are coming with the calcium. So we will also introduce with the calcium. Aur hum log abhi ye soch rahe hain ki lead ko nikal ke calcium add karenge. So we will be much happy. From last 5 years, Prince Pipe is growing at the CAGR at the rate of 45%. 40 to 45%, and same thing I think Indofil also is growing at the rate of 40%.
Capri Hands has been in the business of making PVC films for a very long time. We are always looking for opportunities where we can source our raw materials from within the country, which is indigenously. Indofil has been a major source of our strategy of substituting indigenized products and making world-class quality products. Indofil has actually developed a very special product, a processing aid without which PVC or plastics cannot be manufactured indigenously. We are very satisfied with the product, and more importantly, whenever there are any technical challenges, they're willing to work with us shoulder to shoulder to make their product work. It has significantly helped us in reducing our cost and also having import substitution. As you all know, that any material which is imported suffers from the risk of foreign exchange risks and foreign exchange fluctuations, plus sudden price increases without any notice. Indofill squarely filled that place and gave us a world-class product which has been now available around the corner within the country itself. I believe with this entrepreneurial approach which Indofill has showed over the last few years, the company will grow mammothly in the future years to come. I wish Indofill all success for the future.
जब से हमने प्रोडक्शन फैसिलिटी स्टार्ट किया तब से इंडोफिल के साथ हैं हम लोग, एंड बहुत सारे आइटम्स हमने ग्रेजुअली धीरे धीरे इनके साथ स्टार्ट करके टोटल चालू कर दिया था. हमने दूसरे कंपनी के प्रोडक्ट भी यूज़ किए थे, बट जो फाइन ट्यूनिंग इनके प्रोडक्ट में आती है वो किसी और में नहीं आती है. इनके प्रोडक्ट में एक और एडवांटेज है कि हमारा आउटपुट ग्रेजुअली बढ़ जाता है, एंड सेकेंड एडवांटेज कि हम अगर आज इनसे माल लेते हैं और 3 महीने बाद भी हम इनसे माल लेते हैं तो सेम पैरामीटर में हमारा मशीन सेट होता है, एंड विदाउट डिस्टर्बेंस हमारा प्लांट अच्छी तरह से चलता है विद द इंडोफिल प्रोडक्ट. और अदर कंपनी का जो प्रोडक्ट लेते हैं उसमें वेरिएशन आते हैं प्रोडक्ट्स में, और वो फिर हमको हर बार फाइन ट्यूनिंग करनी पड़ती है.
आई विश इंडोफिल ऑल सक्सेस फॉर द फ्यूचर.
एंड द साइकिल कंटिन्यूज. Strong equity for old products and new products regularly developed to keep happy the loyal customers.